continuing on. Another day, Mojave. Johnny Guitar playing. I gotta start, probably selling stuff, getting caps. I'm not the gambling type, mostly because I'm not good at gambling.
Novak, it's home for me now. I want that to be for good. I like it here, and I've left too many homes behind. But the only resource we got here is junk. Without that, people wouldn't have anything to trade. They'd all have to leave. We get most of it up the road from the old rocket test site, but a bunch of ghouls showed up one day and took it over. We can't get in there now. Well, they gotta go, or this'll be a ghost town before long. It doesn't matter to me what you do. As long as the ghouls are out of there, that's good enough for me.
Contact! All right. Can't run from me.
Oh, shit.
Go!
Hi, Boone. We're going to go look at the ghouls.
Go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry.
NCR officials at Camp McCarran.
Stop wasting time.
God, but are you ugly? Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you.
Boone, it'd be nice if you weren't in the way, too. Wait, did I just pass him? Oh, yeah.
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far beyond. Have you come to help us complete the great journey?
I'm here because Pharaoh's been wandering to Novak.
And they've been shooting them down like animals, haven't they? Those ghouls were members of my flock, even after the madness consumed their minds. We never let them wander free. We kept them safe on the first floor. We kept them contained. The demons must have let them out. Somehow. And now they are lost forever, denied the salvation and healing glow of the far beyond. Please, Wanderer, bear in mind that every feral ghoul you spare now is one that we can save later.
Oh, oops.
Once the way is clear, our feral brothers and sisters will accompany us on the great journey. The demons appeared from nowhere. Except it might be more accurate to say they never actually appeared at all. The demons are invisible. They set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. Will you drive away the demons, Wanderer? As soon as the underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the great journey can resume.
What's that, Antler? We have a visitor. An assassin, more like. I say... Okay, Antler, I'll ask. Hi, human. Why you come here?
I came here on behalf of the ghouls upstairs.
A human who is friend to ghouls? Suspicious. You mean the ones upstairs? Antler used intercom, told them stay put, but they want to come down in basement anyways. I cannot allow. My kin are not right in head like I am. They attack you on sight. Ghouls too. They crazy. Your ghoul friends have to wait until you find what Antler brought us to get.
Maybe I can help.
Good. Antler brought us here for a reason. Why was that, Antler? Right. A piece of paper. Shipment invoice. Hundreds of stealth boys sent here a long time ago. But stealth boys must be in the one room. One we don't search yet. The one we can't search. Yes, Antler says we leave here as soon as we get stealth boys. Let me give you key. Antler had me lock the door. The ghoul inside, not expecting a human. Maybe he don't shoot you. Maybe he will.
Come and get it, you big dumb. Hey, you're not one of those things out there. Who the hell are you?
Jason sent me down here to get rid of the demons.
And I bet he told you it's the creator's will for you to risk your ass instead of him, right? Well, good luck with that. I'd give you a hand, but no thanks. I may look like a corpse, but I'm partial to living. A stash of stealth boys? Are you kidding me? If there was some big stash of devices in here that made you invisible, do you really think we'd be having this conversation?
Can I come there and look?
The only thing you'll find up here.
Well,
then you're dumber than
Speaking of bitch. Alright. We don't want none of this. We don't want none of this Resident Evil 4 stuff. Wow. Dang, I did not think I was gonna hit that. Dang, that was a shotgun that destroyed me? That was a grenade. That was a fucking shotgun.
Oh!
And mines, I guess. I didn't... Okay, I thought those looked weird. Those little dust, piles. Alright, we're good. What the fu- Oh my god, okay, they're just everywhere. So they got sent back. I could just tell them that,
But invoice notes said stealth boys were here. Why can't that note be true? What, Antler? But human could be lying. Is stealing the stealth boys for itself. Oh, Antler, you trust so easy. Your lucky day, human. Antler, believe you. Nightkin will follow the new note to find stealth boys. Better be.
Is the way clear? Praise the creator and bless you, wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock through the basement. I hope you will come find us there, wanderer.
Look at them. They're all in their outfits, ready to go.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad, Wanderer. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to the threshold of the Great Journey.
The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the Great Journey.
Come.
Though it may seem that-
Here we go. I salute you, brave travelers. Oh!
Contact.
Wow. That was all bad. Oh shit, Boone, holy fuck. Like, threw him. Holy shit. Ah, of course I lacked the lockpick skill. Son of a bitch. Can do nothing in this game. This game's hard. Ew, gross. Oh, those are fire ants. Well, I don't want to bug them. Oh, hey.
Fancy meeting you here, friend.
How'd you get here?
Just rolling along on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't worry about him. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me.
Good to see you again, Victor.
Yep. This is getting mighty embarrassing. People gonna start to talk. Look me up when you get to New Vegas. I'll buy the first round.
I bet it feels real nice to be carrying those weapons around on the Strip. That damn Mr. House has forbid any NCR military personnel from carrying any sort of firearms on the Strip. Well, except for Captain Pappas. Mr. House still doesn't trust the NCR. A word of advice. The Securitrons won't put up with any funny stuff out there, so don't do anything stupid.
Alright. Here we are.
Howdy, partner!
Oh, god damn it.
You've come for a piece, haven't you? Consider me your personal welcome wagon. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner.
Hey, hey, baby doll. Welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
Sure, here you go.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it.
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves, smooth. Hello. It was you set the cons free down in Boulder City? You did that? Oh, shit.
When you shot me, you ran off so fast I never got your name.
You making a pass at me, sister? Because I'm out of your league.
Is it wrong to want a guy who'd shoot me in the head?
Did those bullets scramble your egg? Or have you always been a naughty broad?
Girls like bad boys and you've been downright awful.
You're one sick pussycat, baby. There's Quinn's and then there's... I don't even know what to call you. I hear dig from you, babe, and all I can think of is a shovel. How can this be? This ain't forgiveness. It's something wrong.
I just fucking have done this point.
All right, honey, baby. This is all kinds of wrong, but to my suite it is. 13th floor. Don't keep me waiting.
We'll go full Black Widow.
Benny's gonna show you the tops. I hope you're built sturdy, you crazy broad. You're platinum, pussycat. You know how to swing. Nice Charlies, too. Give him a shake for the Ben man, will you? Hello. Hold me, will you? I swear you wore me out.
Huh?
Oh!
Take a suit. Wear a suit. Oh yeah, that's hot. Oh, hey.
Hey! Hi there! Good to meet you.
There it is.
What can I do for you today?
What are you doing here?
Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man.
How'd you end up here?
As I understand it, I used to be just like all those other Securitrons out on the strip. But then my neurocomputational matrix was completely reprogrammed to be nice. Very, very nice.
What was Benny planning to do with the chip?
Oh, he wanted to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's defenses, most prominently his Securitrons. And then I guess I just do as I'm told.
Hello.
You've been a busy courier, haven't you? You take your obligation to deliver a package very seriously, an ethic for which I am grateful.
There it is.
Such a small thing, isn't it? And yet so capacious.
Of course, it's like on the day of.
A great deal shall be happening, a cascade of events with you taking a central role. At the moment, however, all you need to do is take the elevator all the way down to the bottom level. You'll understand soon enough.
Behold, for the first time, Securitrons running the Mark II OS. The M235 missile launcher gives the Securitron the ability to engage ground and air targets at significantly longer ranges.
It's just been delivered. We're through.
Do you have any idea how prodigious is the opportunity you're casting aside here?
No, thanks, Mr. House.
I'll give you time to think over the consequences of what you're saying. I urge you to reconsider.
All right, take here. Go here.
Use of force has been authorized. No!
Well, there he is.
Why have you done this? Centuries of preparation. So much good undone.
It's just business. I don't like you. That is House. Time for you to die, Mr. House. He's an old man. Oh, whatever. He outlived his time. Ugh. You dickhead.
I'm glad you could make it. I have something I wanted to discuss with you. It's a very important matter, and I have a strong feeling you're the perfect person for the job.
Dang, man, you're typing while looking at me. That's pretty good skill.